Right, slight change of plan now. There's 9F3 on the 9, but because of that, the 300 samples of F51 was that was going to take me to Nottingham. We're going to do another session or another go on the South Knots number 1. Some modern mock-up going on here. Esteban and that Serini together. I don't know why, but yes. This bus is here to save you. I don't think it is today. I think NTT are here to save me this time. Alright. My nephew's been working the 1315 to Nottingham, which 501 was on the 9, but was went back into the depot, but 903 came up because the bus was available for service. So wide enough, right, what was the point just putting that 501 out on that 9? So I didn't put that on the Skylink Derby and 906 out on the 9. Because they should have done, but they obviously didn't. 903 is still good to see nevertheless, and my first time snapping it, so fair dues. I'll test it just off a centre bus there. Okay, off goes 903 on the 1315 to Nottingham. So it's just replace 501 on that one. First time seeing it. It was in service about 2 days ago, I think. 2 days ago, first day in service, but and yes, it was in service, but today's the first time I've seen that 9. Only because it replaced 501, but we'll take it nevertheless.
Next door, Beacon Bingo.
Beacon Bingo. Me.
Wow! Look at her!
We good. Well, at least we get to see the view from the double decker. Welcome on board. This is South Knots 1 to Nottingham via Easley and Gotham. From London St Pancras, or two. We've got, it looks like a tipper of some variation, or some Havana one, carrying a washing machine amongst other things. Nice bell, indicators working. And this is the odd moquette. It's a Lazzarini and an Esteban moquette together. Choose any moquette you like. I actually find this route better doing these South Knots, actually. I mean, it's actually better for a 100 sub. 400 subs, actually. So I think the 100 sub special double for South Knots 1, I think, will do just fine. Also coming is Nissan's Huawei Turbo unit. Turbo Star from... see where are we? Grimsby. Town to Leicester. Class 60s in there. Or 92s. 60s, I think. than you ever saw. But, must have burst its banks recently here. Was that a trend? I can't remember. I think. Swollen, it looks like. Power station.
Next stop, Loughborough.
That's been the views better on double deck. I think this is better than the King's Bus, must admit. Well, I'll say much better, but because this is not, basically, I'm only saying better because this is, because you get to see good views of the countryside, but you don't get to see if you're looking on King's Bus. So, yeah, not bad route. Best in the distance, I think.
Route roads.
Whilst I do like the King's Class because it's fast, I have to admit I much prefer. There's the view of Nottingham in the distance. Are we going to be staying? Yeah, we are staying for this one. Oh dear. I'm on the parade. Off we go. Line of three was working the 1315 to Nottingham for King's Cross. Next service the 1400 to Loughborough. Got me the first since to Loughborough from nothing since the swap took place at Loughborough.
Because
of the hills. It's a certain moment where I have to go around it, which is unusual. Seems a bit swollen to me. There's a couple of police cars there. Renault Kangoo as well.
Next off, East Link Shops.
I just hit a lot of in one thing from the basement.
I did this too, Crystal South back today. Don't know yet.
With an induced
course. Well, I might do the pool. I don't know. It depends on what I think I want to do. probably go for a route to Nottingham today. And then do the Kiwa.
Oh,
this is nice and warm. Oh, look at that small dog.
Alex, I might fall asleep, to be
honest. And big dog as well.
It's like it was made for us. I know. Oh, I've
seen the dogs. And it's different sizes as well. Here we go again. There's the playground, tunnel slide there, skateboard park, basketball as well. A little small playground thing there as well.
So nice. Okay, let's get it. Good night, Alex. Good night.
step up onto Loughborough. By 6:05, I do believe. Up with that nine. I just left, was on the first piece of awesome, but we might now catch up with it. Passing Gotham Depot one more time, which is now closed. There we go, look at that. Gotham. Was not in city transport, but now it's closed. I don't know what's going to happen to it. It's old and disused now. Old broken tatty window as well. Headlights, hazard lights, must be used when driving in this garage. Hard blue screen must have worn this area, it's 5 miles an hour speed limit. This used to serve this route, the 1, 48. I think 54 as well, possibly. And that's all about I can remember, so it's only said that. And also the 4 as well, so about 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Eventually it's 5 routes that this is served. Because the 54 was the grey and that was Goatham before transferred to Trent Bridge. Which is now where all the British and solo SRs are now based.
four road units.
I know
you're doing it. Alex does the same thing in this.
Take care, everyone. 244. Goodbye.